Hey everybody, before we get into the video, I just want to say two-thirds of my audience are not subscribed, so if you would like to be notified of Guild Wars 2 content, go ahead and hit the subscribe button, and I will see you in the video. Hey everybody, welcome back to All Things MMO, this is Guild Wars 2. And we are level 53. And you know what? I've looked up how to do a world boss, so I think we'll try that for the first time today. I've only looked up the fire elemental. And that is not the one that is coming up according to my timer that I have pulled up here. It looks like it is the... Here, I have to pull it up on my phone. It looks like in 4 minutes we could do the Great Jungle Worm. Wait, I don't even see... Okay, so there's like a rotation. So... In the Kaladin Forest, there is the Jungle Worm. It seems pretty easy, pretty straightforward from what I can tell. We just have to... The event will pop up, hopefully, and then we'll be able to go to it. And hopefully it's not too far away. It might be over here, so maybe we should come here and kind of open up that area. But my hope is that we see the event, and then we can take it from there pretty easily. And then after that, we're going to go to a bank, which I haven't used yet, and hopefully deposit some of these things so that we can get a wrap on my inventory. If this event fails, for whatever reason, we'll definitely try it again, because... See, I wonder if it's that thing that's going on right now. So I'm just going to kind of open up some of this area, hopefully, and then... That way, if we have to teleport somewhere, we can. If I find a lot of people hanging around, probably will want to follow them. Someone is waving at me in the chat. Waves at All Things MMO. I'm not sure what that... Is that a PC thing? So this is a world event. So we're just going to discover this waypoint and hopefully... I want to say it's not bad, but I'm not entirely sure. We might miss it.
This looks like a fine place for adventure.
Let's look at our timer. It's happening in 55 seconds. So the next minute, we should be on the lookout. I probably should have Googled. I would imagine it happens in the same area. So maybe I should have Googled it to know the general area, but I feel like we've opened up enough that we can get pretty close to it. Let's just go north a little bit. Actually, we'll go this way.
Looks like a fine place for adventure.
But I'm not too worried about it. If we don't find the world event, we're going to try the next one, and then I can... I'll probably pause it, and then...
I like the way this
maybe
looks.
Do a little bit of Googling on where it's at. That way we have an idea. Might actually be... I wonder if this has anything to do with it. I would imagine there's an orange marker on it, but... Let's go find out why it's contested, huh? Oh, wait. I don't know. See, I don't know what this is. Is this a world event? I don't think it is. There's a couple of areas here that are contested. Well, let's do this event, and then... This isn't it, it isn't it. Another thing we might want to do is make sure we get that XP. Might as well resurrect some people too. There's a lot down. Oh, the event failed.
I'm lacking such might.
See if we can help out some people. I saw a chest. I wonder what this is. I bet that has something to do with the event, but... We're gonna Google it and we're gonna do a world boss for sure. So if it's not this one, it's okay. I was just wanting to see if it was more obvious on how to get there. I did stumble across one in an earlier episode, which is really funny. I just didn't know it was a world boss, so I left right away.
Such might.
Well, we did that, so maybe we teleport here. I'm curious what that chest is about. Something just tells me this isn't it. I wonder if this is going to be easier to kill. It's definitely this. The world event. I bet that's what it is. I just wish it was more obvious on the map. And it might be covered up. It might be what it is. I just need to discover more areas. Either way, we're about to get a level up, which will be nice.
Feel home again. Thank you.
The call of the Wild Hunt brought me here. Will you help?
It's nice to see you. I had a feeling you would answer the call. Let's head out.
So actually, we might have accidentally gotten to the right area. Because this is the world event. I have to remember to stay though if complete the mini event rather. That way we stick to the So we have to revive this fool. Let's revive everyone. Well, if we only have these many people, though, this is gonna suck. I feel like the world event, you need a lot more people. Or maybe, I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. We have about 10,000 more experience to go.
We can't afford to be seen by the Nightmare Court.
No rest for you yet, sweet soul. Heal.
We're just gonna destroy some of this too.
I was manufactured to the highest standards.
And then I want to... Do I have a gun in here? I don't. I think I might switch my longbow out for a gun at some point. Hey, we got a black lion chest.
So much wasted life. How could my own people fall so far? I don't understand it.
There are two. I need to adjust my seat. One second. Another way around.
Feels nice.
Hey, thanks to shout out to him for the power up. That was awfully nice.
We must be close. Better now. Thank you.
Sweet, well, we did the event. Someone's crazy. What do you get for... Well, there's no search, so... I guess nothing. I'm quite surprised that... I wonder what we do next. Let's go get that waypoint. Unless... Sweet, well, we're 54. Teleport back here and I'm curious what that red marker is. And the world event's gone, so we probably missed the boat on that unless I need to go back to that area. Oh, it's below. Okay. Okay, that event is there again, so we haven't missed whatever that is.
Seek and you shall find.
Faster!
Oh, I see what we're supposed to do.
Destroying the gun. We have to clear them out.
Okay, where was that other fire at? Okay.
Will regrow once more. You've done your part. Now let nature do hers.
So let's go to Queensdale, because that starts in 5 minutes. I think that was the one I accidentally did. And hopefully I... Hopefully I know, Actually, you know what? Let's Google where it's at. Okay, it might be this area, from what I'm seeing.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think I recall this area. It might be, this might be the start of it, maybe? Or maybe that's just part of the heart. I could have sworn it was in this area, though. Let me see if I can find a better map. Yeah, I think I'm in the right area. And it's happening in a minute. Oh, yeah. We found it, boys. I'll have to Google where that other one was at, though, because it must have been somewhere. Well, it was somewhere I wasn't, for sure. Not enough endurance. I'm assuming with the amount of people here, this is it. Might as well do this heart while we're waiting. Dang, it's a little bit laggy here. Oh, here we go. Uh, Oh, let's get away from that. Just gonna switch back to my bow. I have no idea what's going on right now. I'm gonna run away and heal real quick. And maybe remember to use all of my resources. Maybe switch back to the bow. How are you supposed to kill the... Oh. Is that what we're doing? So we have to wait for one of his paws to come down? Or claws, rather? Yeah, I think I kind of understand. Well, I did it, but I was a little bit clumsy. Hey, and we got a chest. We did a heart. I'm zooming in for some reason. Let's see what we got. That looks better than what we currently have.
This is most remarkable.
I should have kept that. I keep doing that. It looked better than what I've had. I'm pretty sure that is all the loot we can get. Hey, that was easier than I thought it would be. Let's go ahead and find a bank. I could have sworn I passed a bank the other day. Let's do a couple of things. Let's go to a bank. And there might be one in here. And then also, I want to see what crafting supplies I have. I've just been throwing stuff in there. I have not even looked at it. I'm pretty sure Black Citadel at least has a area to look for your crafting stuff. But it might also have a bank. And then we can put some stuff away that we are unsure about. I'm going to jump down here. Well, I don't see one here. Wait, it was near a... Okay, hold on. We have a map here. This place has everything. You think it would have a... This was a merchant, armor smith. Okay, what am I looking for? I'm looking for a... Can't remember what the symbol looks like, but I feel like I'll see it. Here's a weaponsmith station. Let's go look there at the crafting stuff. Okay, we're going the wrong way. Can I survive? Yes, I can. Just want to see if any of... Some of this has some real value. 5 silver. Two silver. 3. 1. Oh, and here's my bank. What can I put away that I don't want / don't know what to do with yet? Yeah, I might do that. I feel like some of this stuff I'm just gonna destroy. Like, why do I have that? Can I not salvage that? Oh, I can. So we've got everything out of the way. It says click to consume, but I can't consume it. I don't care about that. Destroy that. I'm gonna destroy this. Hey, and speaking of stuff, we should have more stuff we can take. Let's make sure we didn't miss anything else. Thank you again to Lotus for Creation for all of the goodies. Ooh. So we go to equipment. He knows I like the double axes. Thank you for that. I'm destroying that. So it's 59.42, 26.18. Okay, I think I have everything on that I need to. Let's go to excuse me. Let's go to an armor repair, which is coincidentally right next to me. Wait, it disappeared. So I'm hoping to repair the armor I have. And then just make sure we don't salvage anything that we don't want to do. Hey, we might as well use this, even though we're right next to a bank. I don't foresee myself needing that in the future. And it will clear up one spot. I thought, wait, runes can be used on, you told me somewhere in here. Added to your armor. I guess I already have runes, so is that why it's not working? I would assume that's why. Anyway, if I can do anything else with the runes, let me know. I think this is going to be it for the episode, and the next episode we'll try and get back on track with 2 levels per episode. So if you want to see that, go ahead and comment, like, and subscribe, and we will continue on. Level 60, we'll do Chapter 6 storyline, and thank you for watching.